How's it going, guys? Long time no see, right? It's been a while since I streamed. Today I'm doing Civilization 5. I don't know, I just feel like playing it. I'm trying to achieve a cultural victory with Japan. Do I want? Let's see, go with Earth. Earth size, we'll say. Standard. Okay. Pick my leader. Let's see. I'm gonna go with Japan with Oda Nobunaga. Nihondo. Here we go.
Blessings upon you, noble Oda Nobunaga, ruler of a land where the sun rises. May you long walk among its flowering blossoms. You are the ruler of Japan, the land of the rising sun. The Japanese are an island people, proud and pious with a rich culture of arts and letters. Your civilization stretches back thousands of years, years of bloody warfare, expansion and isolation, great wealth and great poverty. In addition to their prowess on the field of battle, your people are also immensely industrious, and their technological innovation and mighty factories are the envy of lesser people everywhere. Legendary Daimyo, will you grab the reins of destiny? Will you bring your family and people honor and glory? Will you once again pick up sword and shield and march to triumph? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time?
Okay. Where should we find our city at? Apparently where there's water, right?
Consider sending your
Yeah, blah, yada, yada. I get it.
Excuse
me. Next turn.
This is a good place to found a city. Food and...
Go ahead and hit the found button. Alright, now we're in business. We'll keep our units here for now.
I have some info.
Excuse me.
Well, we don't want people going hungry now, do we? So I'm going to go with pottery. Such lovely music, huh? I'm gonna turn on this and fix the display. There we go. Oh, yeah, I need a unit to go down there to other ancient ruins. Right by. Hmm. Well, I guess, is it? Maybe it is. Nope. Yep, it is. Hope everyone's had a good day. Yeah, it's been a while since I streamed.
Our capital city has
been having to take care of baby cats. They're all, most of them are all grown up now. They're about a month old. We're all doing well, so we're getting ready to. As soon as they get weaned from mom, we gotta find them a good home. That's what I've been doing most of my time, taking care of baby cats.
Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treadeth.
And working. Let's see here. Yeah, we need sailing. Since we're right by water. That way we can catch fish and all that stuff. Another source of food. Well, I'm going to try to achieve a cultural victory on here. Especially the Japanese, it'd be extremely easy to do that.
I have some information that may be of use.
Yes, yes, yes. Love this music. I think I'll start investing in military here pretty soon because other countries are going to attack me just because I'm playing as Japan.
It's a dangerous world, and we are vulnerable to attack.
Yes, I know. That's what I'm doing.
The city screen provides a detailed view of your city's growth and production.
Let's see here. Okay, thanks for the information. Probably won't have to worry about the barbarians so much.
He who commands.
Won't there be some shit if we find Gandhi and George Washington in 3040 BC? If we do run into Gandhi, we're gonna have trouble. Might get nicked a couple times if Gandhi is on the roster in this game.
Only one military unit can occupy a tile at a time.
We'll have you do nothing.
So teach us to number our days so that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
Yes, we are going to need archery.
Cities can bombard besiegers.
Speaking of barbarians, looks like they just showed up, and they're picking my guys off. Awesome.
We have a...
Yes, we do. With the workers, I always had them automated. That way they can just go ahead and just do their thing. And we need to make another city. They are demanding whales. I'm going to get my military built up first, and then we will all get started on the science and cultural stuff. Love this music.
You can find a new city with your settler. Move.
Looks like I found right here. No way. Yeah, that'd be a good spot right there. Need him to move out to that spot where this line needs to go. That way there's no funny business going on. Looks like we have a city state up there. Bye-bye. Sayonara.
You now.
Have them garrison the city. Well, now we gotta have horses and we got sheep. Pretty much got everything we need out here. We got fish, harbor. Plus we got the Great Lighthouse under construction. Everything's looking good. Barbarians don't stand a chance. Every time they try to come in, they're always trying to settle up here, so they're getting sunk each time. There's barbarian number three. Oh. We got trouble now.
The king's might. Have some information that may be of use.
As you guys wait till I get some samurai.
One of your combat units is near an enemy unit.
Come on, guys, fucking get him. This is getting ridiculous. We'll make them come to shore. Looks like we gotta have archers already. Somehow became the target of barbarians. Yay! Yay, gonna construct that great old lighthouse early in the game. I'm not gonna surrender either. Okay, who's attacking me? Unit. It's not fair. Should attack him.
Cities, light military units can defend.
They that go down to the sea in ships, that do business in great waters. These see the works of the Lord and his wonders in the deep.
Okay.
Cities, like military units, can defend against attackers.
Guess we'll go ahead and instruct. Afraid that might get captured. But we can go ahead and construct a work boat. Motherfuckers burning the fields. Nailed him.
Your people are no longer happy.
I'm fixing that. Oh, we got more of them.
Thank you.
You don't need to make a fucking scout. Well, maybe so. So we can meet other countries. Garrison, yeah. How original. I always take the workers. Continue on what he's doing. Okay. We can have our people go hungry now, can we? Just because these bored to death barbarians want to keep attacking. Thanks for the tip, bro.
How happy are those whose walls already rise?
And now we can build walls. And yes, walls do work in this game. Keep the invaders out. Helps with the defense. All that good stuff. Mark across water tiles. Okay. What are you on defense? You're going to do your own thing. Explore. That's where the barbarians come from. Alright, so we need to wipe out the source of the problem.
The enemy unit you are near is fortified.
Okay, thank you. We'll take him out. Nothing that two units can't handle, archer and a warrior. Go ahead and move you to right there. That's what I like about this game. It's kind of like playing chess. This game's pretty fun. Very addicting. We'll wait on that. Okay, sir, we need you. Over there. Oh, another barbarian came in. Nice. No wonder why military advisor is suggesting I build ships. Okay. Going for the kill now.
Thanks to your research, all of your future military units will possess the embark promotion and can move across the water.
Thank you, thank you. Dealt that nonsense. He's gonna rebuild a road. That should be good for trade. Oh, now they're getting smart. Now they're getting archer unit. Oh, such good music, huh? Very relaxing music. Nice, let's forge some runes. Nice. I need to take over this whole southern half over here. Or somebody else gets it, like the cattle and the horses down here.
things are to be looked for.
Let's see. Go with currency. And Colosseum to help with the happiness of the people. Keep everyone preoccupied.
Our treasury has grown, and we have money to spend. You can.
I'm going to try building Stonehenge in due time. Stonehenge in Japan. That's funny. But we will get it done. That'll give us more culture. That and the Great Wall. These guys just don't learn to do that. One gold and minus one happiness versus now. We don't need that. I'm going with piety. Piety. We should have like culture out the ass. Care what's going on down there, but well, Warsaw is down there.
We have failed.
Well, I guess my scout got taken out.
A city state.
Ottomans, who's our enemy? Oh, with Geneva. I'll look into that later on. Not really my affair. Let's see, can I buy a tile? Let's see. Buy all this land up.
share his bread with a happy heart. The void.
Pokemon become have become uneasy presence of nearby barbarian encampment. Okay. Yeah, we'll do barbarian minutes when I have samurai. Damn, someone beat me to it with the Great Wall.
Things. Everything grows old and is forgotten under the power of time.
I don't think I should be worried by getting attacked. Not yet.
Do not wait to strike through.
Tell you what, the music is just getting after it. sounds like it's party time in my country. You got Stonehenge right here in the water. Very nice. Metal casting should be able to upgrade my warriors to the samurai unit just whenever we have iron available. That mounting units as well, especially in this time, mounting units are pretty much like a tank. That'll be very helpful. That I'm in first place. All right, that's busy as people. Yes, I am very busy right now, getting stuff done, get my country on its way to be very successful. Nobody cares about that. Great library has been built in another land. Yeah, well, we got the Stonehenge, which gives us more culture points. More tourism. See, look at that, we're at 331 culture out of 410. Looking good. Get all the essential buildings that we need in our cities. Then we can worry about expanding more once we get these two cities where we need them. That way we're putting out most of the production to aid the other. Do the National Treasury as well. Let's see, you build that with the countries. No, I want to change that. We need our samurai. 24 turns. We can do it. Samurai in 540 AD. Oh yeah. The barbarians are pretty much done. I think they know better than to not mess with me. I'm just hanging out down here.
The sun shines brightly on our lands.
We're going to improve our relations with the nearby city-state.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım. Hoşunuza gider mi?
I better not accept him for open borders and be like, I want war! I'm jealous of what you got.
Something that may be helpful.
It's always good to make friends with the city stations, just in case you ever get attacked. They will randomly give you military units. But I think if your culture is really high with the nearby city state. they will eventually become a part of your country without war. From what I heard. You ain't attacking us, buddy. Get that out of here. About 8 more turns, I'll have Samurai. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, these already have like... Yeah, the Ottoman. We got 3 ships out here. You better not be thinking about trying something. Let's go ahead and build the Great Pyramids as well. Maybe more culture for us. I'd like to see someone else build the Great Pyramids within 5 turns. And we get messed up down there. Looks like we can have a samurai.
John Henry said he is down there.
And we need iron. We don't have that yet, do we? No, we do not. Can't even construct a fucking mine yet.
Of death which come upon thee enter into my body. I am the god Tem, and I am in the foremost part of the sky, and the power which protecteth me is that which is with all the gods forever.
Town improvement, construction speed increased by 25%. Two workers appear near the city. Nice. Stayed over there. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a short break. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Should be getting iron soon.
There is only one good. Knowledge.
So I hope. You need to make another settler down here in this region. Say right here. Oh, you think so, buddy? Oh, look at that. 9 points of damage. And make another settler. Not their ship. Let's see, I'll send a military unit out there first. Before I get to sending my settler out there. No, and then again, it looks pretty promising. A lot of mountains.
Ancient oracle said that I was the wisest of all the Greeks. It is because I alone of all the Greeks know that I know nothing. I find...
Oh, yeah, I think not, buddy.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım.
Yeah. Alright, man. I'm not trying to take my solo. I found it right here. And we need Archer over here. And now we have Tokyo. Guess I can go ahead. Buy up the land right here to connect Tokyo with the rest of the country. And I need to get a fucking boat out here. This guy's really pissing me off.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım. Hoşunuz mu?
There we go. Now we have Tokyo connected.
The only thing that saves us
from the obsolete units, turning them in.
Who can I upgrade? Oh, Pikeman. But yeah, if I don't construct that, somebody else will. They can garrison the archer in Tokyo. As far as nobody hasn't taken land nearby me, it's like nobody wants up here, but I think I need to go ahead and take this down here before the auto man gets it.
Why, man, he doth bestride the narrow world like a...
Finally we got iron, so we can go ahead and start constructing samurai. Goddamn time. I think I built a couple of submarines and some catapults. That way we can get the taken up with some peat. I don't want to do that. Although it is fun to do, but I'd rather defend than to be on the offensive. Build that. So far, everything's looking good. I'm surprised I haven't even been attacked yet. Good for me, though, because I really don't feel like being in war right now. I'd rather get my country situated. I thought wait, the need ever does rise. I don't know what to do. I don't know why this city needs a fucking scout for. We don't need that. I'm gonna just go with walls.
Instrumental on the camp.
This is all the cities I'm going to. Half right now. Yeah, I think four cities is all we need. Samurai. Which is the way I can. And it just everything takes forever in this city because it just got founded.
Measure what is measurable, and make
We'll go with gunpowder.
İmnamen.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım. Hoşunuza gider mi?
Germany has announced an unmet player. Yeah, we don't really care about that right now. We got a different kind of victory in mind. I will attack those who attack me, though. I don't think that's going to happen. Not yet. Because I really haven't done anything to piss people off. So I just build up my country. And I saw Satsuma will eventually get caught up. Still kind of having a hard time down there.
Some information that may be of use.
I think we're just about there. Okay. Adopt theology. Looks like a trade route has been built towards Satsuma, which is good.
Excuse me.
And to Tokyo. Yeah, no thanks. I'm not gonna spend that gun culture points. Yeah, just yeah, fuck it. Might as well. Might as well adopt on her. Military units. Just in case if we're ever attacked. That I'm in first place as the most world's most well-fed people. Nice. I'm in first place in that.
Three things are necessary for the salvation of man: to know what he ought to believe, to know what he ought to desire, and to know what he ought to do.
I can make some monsters. Making some machinery in 1575 AD. How about that? Okay. I think this is looking good for our civilization. Great merchant has been born. I guess we can have conduct another trade mission here with this city-state. Let's go be friends with Kalmandu. Garrison that in the city. And we gotta have our monasteries. This game will stop doing that. You know, guys, I'm surprised I have not anyone declare war on me just because. Quite shocked.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ihr dieses Angebot sorgfältig prüft.
Yes, let's work together. $16.15, I'm already making. Yeah, I'm gonna have machinery. $16.15.80, how about that? However, my economic advisor, foreign advisor recommends, and science advisor recommends education. All right, let's do that. Ah, stop. I'll tell you what, guys, I'm having a fun time playing this game. I haven't played this in a while. I'm surprised Gandhi hasn't came out and declared friendship or whatever. I'm sure Gandhi's out there fucking people up. Tell you what, guys, I wouldn't mind being in this country that I built. Oh, China. She seems nice enough. Okay, well, let's go ahead and start a friendship here. She's very friendly towards us. That's very good. Okay. Well, it's nice to meet you. About damn time we ran into China. And she doesn't want to be friends just yet because she doesn't really quite know us. us declare a cultural victory.
Education is the best provision for old age.
He's going to do astronomy as well. Banking. Allows you to build a bank, which increases gold. Yep, let's go ahead and do that. We need all the gold that we can get. Sure.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım.
And we are going to construct the... Oh, this is a minus 10 unhappiness. Minus 10 unhappiness from citizens in non-occupied cities. Yikes. We don't need that. Russia.
Приветствую тебя, незнакомец. Если твой ум и такт сравнимы с твоей привлекательностью, мы замечательно поладим.
Nice to meet you, Catherine.
Тебе понравится, если...
We'll go ahead and let Russia scope us out. I'm not scared. I'm going to construct the Notre Dame. Notre Dame. Sorry, my English is terrible. Sure, let's go ahead and strike the Hagia Sophia. Why not? 22 turns. What are you, Osaka? I'm going to the university. Be the first city to have one. Yeah, we are going for a cultural victory.
Happiness. A good bank.
Happiness, a good bank. I want to hear that. Elizabeth.
We are pleased to meet you.
Even though, like, Elizabeth kind of seems unfriendly, but everyone else is like, oh, hey, how's it going? Or she's like, we are pleased to meet you. I will fuck you up at any time. It's not my business. I'm not going to war with China. That's totally on you, Elizabeth.
Oh, happy day.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with it?
Don't know why the computer needs to go through my area. I guess just to take a shortcut, but still. Just mind my own business over here, trying to get a cultural victory.
In eurem Interesse, dass ihr dieses Angebot sorgfältig prüft.
Yes, Bismarck, we know. Nice to meet you too, buddy. I think this is the first time I've ever seen Lord Rakahan. I can't even pronounce that, of Sion. I think it's South Asia, I think Indonesia. Yes. I guess I heard him get the fuck out of my yard. Most literally people, I'm like down here, motherfucker. I guess I rank first in most categories. You must be investing in science heavily. Well, it can't be a number one in everything, right? Well, guys, I hate to say it, but my time is almost up. I'm gonna do this for about...
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm gonna try and do this for 2.5 hours. Going up on 2 hours now. However, someone beat me to it when I already had it already in the works. Domo's already built fucking computer. Well, that sucks. I love the classical music I'm hearing. Maybe in my next live stream I might start jacking people up. Right now I'm just trying to get everything situated. Now we don't have any problems. But the country has everything it needs. Iron, horses, fish, cattle. Definitely got a lot of iron resource. I'm surprised nobody hasn't declared war on me yet. Once I get a navy built up, oh yeah, it's going to be on. If somebody ever does. Have my own ships and airplanes. Oh yeah. I'm probably going to just mass build ships and airplanes and a couple of ground units and oh yeah, it'll be on. That's 1765 AD, alright. Let's go ahead and provide them with gold. Let's give them 1,000. That way they're not so hostile towards us. Why are we unhappy now? Guys, I got nothing to be unhappy about. I'm doing everything I can. I'm just going to build barracks. It'd be my luck if Gandhi's here and I get nuked.
The winds and the waves are all...
Build a theater and... Taj Mahal. I'm going to be my foreign advisor. I'm just going to do that. Printing press. People can read their newspapers. Actually, let's do gold. I assume it needs some work. They need some buildings down here. I'm going to garrison this unit here. Yes, let's work together. +5 culture with this. Oh yeah, let's go with archaeology. Because we're going through, because we're going for a cultural victory here. Yeah. Take my money, shut up. Who's this? German. Careful. We upgrade that ship, don't we? A little bit behind on the times. Mr. Anton's not been paying attention.
Как тебе понравится, если я предложу такое мне?
Сэп, Кэтрин. You're cool. Well, we're at 1528 out of 1500 on culture. Which is good. And we also need to get that. Okay.
สวัสดีเราเชื่อว่านี่เป็นข้อเสนอที่ยุติธรรมสำหรับทั้งสองฝ่ายท่านคิดว่าอย่างไร
Pupil the most pointy of sticks, I'm not that. Please. Yeah, we'll see who will win. We're gonna achieve a cultural victory while these other people are just gonna, we lose. Okay, well, we're sorry.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse. Yeah, I'm sure it will. Being on such good terms, I can't help but notice that you become friends with Cyan. I have done the same. Perhaps this makeshift alliance will lead to great things in the future? Yes, it will. Lady Zhu Zitan of China? I slept. Archaeology. We need to beat people to the punch here on this. Okay, you guys can keep Taj Mahal.
Those who can.
All right. We'll get economics going. Alright. Who's building what? Okay. Recovery 36 turns. Shit. Let's go ahead and go for it.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım.
Hopefully we can get this Great Wonder built. 35 turns later. Hopefully I can get this Great Wonder built, because that'd be more culture for my country. Shoot him down. We're gonna take nothing. Hopefully we get this Great Wonder built before anyone else does. This is gonna take a while. Guys, I'll be right back. I gotta take a short break. All right, guys, I'm back. Fucking keyboard. Quite relaxing this music is. Takes a while to achieve such victories without any military intervention. Big Ben, 61 turns. Someone might beat us to that. Make a seaport instead. Someone better fix that trade route.
Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
Buy a tile just yet.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım. Hoşunuza gider mi?
Would you be interested in a trade agreement?
Well, that's pretty quick. Welcome, Wars of Catherine has ended. Yeah, we have no interest at this time. Come on, Kyoto. Build that shit. I bet you there's already someone already building that. But hopefully we are beating them. Only 14 turns left. I'm just shocked that no one hasn't even tried to even go to war. Then again, we don't have Napoleon in this game. I think that's why. A couple other people like to start wars, like Gandhi.
Wars, mate.
Turns left on this great wonder. Yeah, that should help with production.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse.
Nine turns left. I have an issue with the Singapore. Now we got them on friendly terms. I think it's the reason why no one's attacking me, because I'm surrounded by city-states. Staying in their good graces. Almost in the early 1900s now.
Gelin pazarlığa tutuşalım.
We got 4 turns left on that. We need the culture. Which make great tourism for Kyoto. Yes, 2 turns left. I think I'll get it because no one else has got it yet. Because no one really cares about astrology.
Every genuine work of art has as much reason for being as the earth and the sun.
Go ahead and construct our seaports, that way everyone else has trade through waterways, I mean through sea. It'll be good for everyone. I'll tell you what, my economy is booming right now. Quite nice. Well, look at that culture, got plus 79 culture going on. Very good.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass...
Well, I guess I'm gonna do that again. Let's not get too friendly with them again. Oops. Should tell them fuck off or something. At least I'm at number 6 in the world's most wonderful people. Yeah, guys, it's gonna take me a while to get cultural victory here. Might have to continue this tomorrow. Yeah, guys, well, I'm going to continue this tomorrow. Anyhow, I hope you guys enjoyed this. But we will continue our cultural victory bar tomorrow. Okay, well, we are saved. Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this. And do take care. Now we'll do this again. Anyways, it's nice seeing y'all. Or I guess you guys nice seeing me again. I know it's been a while. But I'll do it again tomorrow. You guys take care and peace out.